When you implemented a value change listener in Vaadin 7 and you asked for the new value, you got an instance of type object. This forced you to explicitly perform a cast to your domain type before being able to do any business logic. With Vaadin 8, value change listeners are parameterized, so you will get the domain type without having to cast the value. This makes wiring business logic much easier.